Yeah, we could look for neoplasia elsewhere. I guess I don't know if, like, if you're able to ultrasound and, like, find one that's really close to the body wall, if you, like, because there's one, if you look on the VD, that's kind of cranial and right, that's, like, right there. I don't know if that's, like, okay to do, or if that would just make it a lot worse to sample that. Yeah, that's not good. How old was that?